temperature of the die grinder after running for a short period of time with no load on it. Currently the output shaft is 26 degrees Celsius. Starting to smell like it's hot, and the temperature is, as you can see, it's gone up significantly. Smells like something's burning inside the die grinder. It's kind of worrisome.